And then we found all kinds of things around it, you know, artifacts around it. But DeRose said that he could see this, or Uncle Jack Newcomb said that he could see this at low water when he was walking the beach on the backside of the cape. And they make it very clear in the in Thoreau's book, Cape Cod, that they were looking for coins that had washed ashore from the Whydah. So this is what Thoreau described. It's the stove that cooked the pirates' last meal. You can see, not very clearly here, because we just put this up, there's barnacles growing on this side of the stove, which means that's the side of the stove that was sticking up through the sand. Because once an artifact goes under the sand, nothing grows on it. And we don't see any barnacles anyplace else. And then on the back of the stove, when you walk around it, you'll see a pewter plate. And we found cryptic, as we do with most everything, inscribed on the pewter plate.
Still working on what that means.
We didn't even know it was there last week. And then